Good morning, you guys, and welcome to the vlogs, or welcome if you're new here. My name is Gabby. It is Tuesday morning, so of course we are on the way to the mall, and it is my first solo trip since having the baby, going to the mall to film all of the things. We are currently trying to help him onto a little bit of a schedule, so Damon's going to stay home and take care of him while he is napping. So we could like take him on the go to nap. He usually naps in the car slash in the mall, but I just want to start having him nap in the crib, especially for the first nap of the day, which happens to be now. So that's the situation. We're going to Lululemon, of course, to see what's new with new release Tuesday. They're supposed to be dropping their like winter collection today. It's technically the end of fall, like the end of the fall season, quarter, whatever you call it, today. So we'll see what they have in store. And then I have a whole bunch of color comparisons to do that people have been asking on TikTok. So if you're not following me on there, definitely go follow me. We also need to run to Sephora because I picked up some stuff during the Sephora savings event that I want to return slash exchange. So hopefully I have time to do that. We'll see. But we are on our way. I'm also trying out new camera settings today, so hopefully it works out and the audio is okay because I'm not using my external microphone as normal. But yeah, welcome to a week of my life. Oh yeah, I also forgot to mention that today is also Halloween. Am I dressed up in a costume? No. But honestly, Halloween was never like my favorite holiday. I did not like dressing up as a kid. So even like pretend play dress up, it just wasn't my thing. So I'm not in costume, but we are dressing up Hudson today. So I'm going to show you his little costume and his little Halloween outfit because we gotta wear them at least once. Well, I guess only once because Halloween's only a day, so he has to wear them today. So we've been trying to go through all of his Halloween outfits the last 2 days. But yeah, I just saw like a whole bunch of people walking into the mall in costume. So I was like, oh yeah, it's Halloween, duh. But that's fun, I guess. I think we are gonna take him to Damon's mom's house later to trick-or-treat. And like, we're not really gonna take him trick-or-treating because obviously he is 2 months old and doesn't really eat the candy. But yes, so hopefully that, I don't know, will be exciting. It's kind of like awkward at this time because you can't really do anything with him, but I'm excited to actually like dress him up, take him trick-or-treating in future years. I'm kind of sad we didn't do like a family costume, and I don't know, I'm just like so bad at like planning DIYing costumes and stuff that I wanted to do it, but we never ended up actually executing that, so oh well. The one downside of not bringing Hudson is that I don't get prime parent parking. So I still got a good parking spot because I come early in the morning, but it's not like my prime parking spot. But I think since we have a few minutes before the mall opens, let's go up to Sephora first to do the returns. I was gonna do exchanges, but I don't really know what I want. So I think I'm just gonna order it online since I don't really have a ton of time to shop around in there at the moment. But I think that's probably the best move, go all the way there and then come back to Lululemon. Alright, just finished my returns in Sephora. I was gonna make some exchanges, but I just like, I don't know, I feel overwhelmed every time I go in there and I wasn't sure what I wanted, so I need to kind of look more online, I think, and kind of decide, and I'll just order online and return what doesn't work because I still have a little bit of time before the sale ends. But I don't know, I need like a small eyeshadow palette that's like everyday neutral but not like boring. I don't know what I'm looking for. So on my way to Lululemon now. Okay, I just finished filming everything for TikTok, but we're gonna take you around now to show you what is new. First off, this is the front table with a whole bunch of winter whites. We have the new brushed ribbed soft stream pants, rhino gray in the soft stream scubas up there. This is the new camera, no, this is the belt bag in the Wonder Puff in white. And then we have this beautiful little wall up here, again all of winter white. We have the gray Everwear belt bag.
this whole tight is cute, I thought. We got the bodysuit in the turtleneck version, and then also the white camera bag. So, so cute. Look at all of that. Okay, this thing I thought was really interesting. Definitely not for me, but yeah. And she's a pretty price tag. Dang. We also got the Wonder Puff backpack and the duffel bag that's new. Love this. Okay, sorry, we're on a bit of a time crunch now, so I didn't get to like really fully film in Lululemon, plus I was like talking to my previous co-workers. So anyways, they had a ton of new stuff in the winter collection. I did end up getting a keychain, but we're on our way home right now because it is almost time to feed Hudson, so I had to quickly scoot out of there. I did try on one quick sweater for TikTok and did all the color comparisons, but that is all we have time for today at the mall. There are also a ton of kids trick-or-treating in the mall, which I actually did not know was a thing until like 2 years ago, that you take your kids trick-or-treating in the mall. I don't know, I grew up small town thing, we didn't have a mall, that like was not a thing. You go out and trick-or-treat at the neighbor's house when I grew up, but there's tons of kids at the mall with their Halloween costumes on and their candy bags, or I don't know, buckets I guess you call it. So that's kind of cute. Okay, I just finished my TikTok live for today. Every Tuesday I do a TikTok live for Lululemon's new releases, and I update my Google Doc, which I'll also link down below for you guys if you want to bookmark that and shop through there. Then that's definitely a great resource and tool, because I like try and list everything that drops on Tuesdays into that doc, and I have it like all categorized. So if you're like looking for a specific item, hopefully it's faster that way, and I do it kind of more in real time as we're shopping. So that's super fun. But today's drops were insane. There are so many good things that dropped, and just like a lot of things that dropped, new items, new things to talk about, new colors, new shoes, just so many things. So it was really fun. I'm feeling very overwhelmed and overstimulated at the moment because there's just like too many things. I don't even know if I got everything, anything. What am I missing? What am I needing to add to the list? I don't even know. So I'm on the website right now going through it all. But highlights for me, there's a new parent tote bag. I'm gonna have to order that and do a review. So I'll do a comparison of the new parent backpack and the tote bag, and then like what you can put in it. I think that'll be great for day trips. It's 3 liters larger, so I think that'll be perfect for like adding extra clothes, extra diapers if we're gone for a longer amount of time, toys, things like that. And like I like to carry my Solly wrap in it as well. So I'm just going through and adding like the extra links and stuff that I missed during the live, because there's just so much going on. I felt like I couldn't focus on one thing or the other, but there's so many good things. I did pick up the new dual pouch wristlet in store. Of course, this is the vapor and gold and pink mist color. I think this is just so cute for like the holidays, but I would probably use this all year round anyways. I just love the color combo of this. I don't know, it's just my color palette. So this is my first dual pouch wristlet actually as well, so I'm very excited to use it and kind of pack it. I think I'm just gonna put like my cards and stuff in here that I need, and I don't know, I might take like this one off if I don't need it. Like I don't know what I'd put in it at the moment, but I just like that the keychain is shorter but still like the same as the Neverlost keychain. I just feel like they're a little bit too big to stick in the diaper bag, but this will be really easy just to grab and go as well, instead of like having to check for my keys, wallet, and all that stuff. I can just like put it all in here. So very excited to use this. I'm gonna add it to my haul that I need to film eventually, but that is the update. It's already like 2 o'clock. I need to eat lunch. We need to get Hudson dressed for Halloween and go over to Damon's mom's house, because I wanted to go over there earlier so that we could be home for dinner kind of thing and not disturb the bedtime routine too much. But there's just honestly more work to be done, so I'm trying to get that all wrapped up here within the next half an hour. So gotta go. Okay, Okay, I officially give up on adding links to the Google Doc because it is already 3 o'clock and I feel like there's still more links that could be added, but I think people get the gist of new releases. So it's time to get Hudson ready for Halloween. Hi. Are you playing? Yo. Anyway, so if you saw my previous vlog, we got this little pumpkin outfit for him to wear, and he'll just like wear pants and stuff underneath it because it is kind of cold here. Are you ready? You ready to be a pumpkin? Maybe? Yeah, hi. Anyway, this is the outfit for today. My first Halloween. So cute.
In your pumpkin suit?
Yeah, look how cute the pumpkin suit is. We got a little zippy jams on underneath so that he is still warm, because obviously this thing has no pants, so. There's his little pumpkin suit. Oh, it's so cute.
Good morning, you guys. Happy Wednesday. It is 9:30 in the morning. I think Hudson is just waking up from his first nap, which is still only half an hour no matter what we try. But last night he slept from 10 until 4 a.m., which is like the first time ever I think that he's done that, pretty much, like not contact sleeping. So that was a win. 10 to 4 in the crib. I literally woke up at 3 in a panic, being like, why did he not wake up? Because usually he's up at 2 and 4 for feeds, but he slept right until 4 this morning, so we had a good stretch of sleep and I'm feeling rested and rejuvenated, which is great. And we just finished meal planning for the week since the flyers came out last night, and that is pretty much the update this morning. I want to get some stuff filmed, but I also want to show you our first piece of Christmas decoration since Halloween is over. I'm always the one to be antsy and start decorating for Christmas right away, even though I'm told that I'm not allowed to do that until November 11th after Remembrance Day here in Canada, and or later. This thing won't stay closed. Okay, whatever. But we got a little advent calendar up here for the year. So there are like little trinkets in here that are like wrapped. So we'll unwrap them each year, I guess, or unwrap them this year. And then in subsequent years, we'll just like shuffle them up and see. But these two little doors will not stay closed unless they are very precariously balanced. But that is my first piece of Christmas decorations up. And even though I want to put up more today, I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be allowed to do that. So I want to film some content. I need to film a haul for all of my Sephora stuff and some Lululemon stuff that I have been accumulating recently. So that's on the agenda for today. Otherwise, I think a pretty chill day. Probably just going to keep it low key since the rest of our week is busier. But that is the update for this morning. Okay, hello guys. I just finished filming my little haul of Lululemon stuff and Sephora stuff, so sneak preview. But now I need to put all of this stuff away, which I really just don't want to do. I think we're going to go get some lunch though, because I am in need of a little pick-me-up or something, because I'm just not feeling motivated to do anything right now, and I don't know. So, and it's grocery day tomorrow, so we're kind of low on food lunch options. So I think we're gonna go do that, but I need to put this stuff away first. To Canadian Tire because Damon needs seeds for his Aero Garden. Also on the hunt for discount Halloween candy, but they already have their advent calendars out because November 1st, Christmas starts today. Oh my gosh, wait. This is so cute. We can get that. Anywho, if they don't have any here, I think we'll just go to the dollar store and get candy, and we need little doggy poop bags anyways for diapers, since usually when he has like a blowout or a really stinky diaper, we'll like double bag it, or we carry them around in the diaper bag for when we're on the go and there's no garbage. So, but I don't know if they'll have seeds here because it's kind of middle of winter now where I live, so we'll see. All right, we had no luck at Canadian Tire finding seeds, which I figured because it is winter here, So all of the Christmas stuff is out though, so I'm very excited to start decorating for Christmas. But now we are headed to the dollar store to pick up a few things.
Oh no, they don't have any like Reese's Pieces bars, only like the cup, like the multiple cup things. Maybe it's in the checkout line. I think I'm going to get some Skittles. Some M&M's and then some Reese's. Sounds good.
Okay, we just went to Starbucks because it is holiday drink day, November 2nd, holiday drinks just launched. It was absolute madness in there. I felt so bad for the baristas. So if you're a Starbucks barista out there, shout out to you on holiday drink day. I'm sure that is like your Black Friday nightmare. That and Red Cup Day, which I also plan to be going to. But I meant to get, or I did order, I guess, a tall gingerbread oat milk chai hot. They made it iced, and honestly, I felt so bad for them. I didn't even say anything because I would drink it iced anyways. So let's do a little taste test. They have like this. Actually, there's no holiday part on this ice cup, but yeah, nope. Something weird about this. I don't know. I think fall drinks are better. Winter drinks are not for me. I never enjoy the holiday drinks, so maybe for Red Cup Day, I'm getting a peppermint hot chocolate. But we're on our way to the Italian store right now because Damon wants to get some cheese, and I want to get some syrups and stuff to make like little mocktails and things for the holiday season. So hopefully they have what we're looking for, and then we have to go grocery shopping. So we are out to do some errands this morning. But yeah, let's go. Okay, they don't have any of my syrups that I was looking for today, sadly. So I don't know what I'm gonna do because they don't have them on Amazon either. Like the blue curacao one that I'm looking for is like $50 on Amazon, which is way more than I'm going to pay for it. So I don't know. I don't know where else to look. Good morning, happy Saturday. I did not vlog yesterday because we ended up not doing a whole lot of anything. I basically worked and cleaned, and then we went over to Damon's parents for dinner. So didn't end up vlogging yesterday, but wanted to pick up the vlog again today. I don't think the, hold on. Anyways, I did end up ordering some syrups off of Amazon since I didn't find them at the Italian store. So we got watermelon, which is honestly super gross. It does not even taste like watermelon. We got peach and raspberry. So peach and raspberry are still super good. The watermelon is gross. I wish I could return it, but because it's technically a grocery product, you can't return those on Amazon. And then I got a huge pack of like syrup pumps and stuff for them. So that's what we're doing right now. And I also got a thing of blue curacao, but I don't think the pump is going to fit on that one because it's like a different bottle. It's not a Torani syrup. It's like this off-brand 1883 thing. So I don't think the pump's gonna fit in that one, but that is what we are up to right now. So we can start making some fun little drinks and mocktails and stuff with those syrups. So I'm very excited. It was kind of expensive for all of them, but whatever. I feel like it'll be nice just to have like
fun drinks for the holidays. So that is what we're up to this morning. And then later today, I am taking Hudson and myself to the World Ring It Championships since they are here in Calgary. So we're gonna go watch a game and meet up with some friends and family and stuff. So that's the plan for today, and I will bring you guys along. Okay, here's currently the setup of syrup. So we've already had huckleberry, but these ones, you have to have the special Monin, I guess, syrup pump, because these ones did not work for that. So that one does not get a pump, which is fine because I don't like it anyways. And then we have the peach, raspberry, and then this is Damon's brown sugar cinnamon thing for his coffees. And we have the blue curacao, but this one doesn't fit the pump either. So we have a few with pumps, but one day we will have a collection, I feel like, and have a cute little soda station. It's like goals, but I wouldn't mind getting like a peppermint and like other things for like hot chocolate for myself, but this is good for now. I wish we could like get rid of this. I'm sure we'll use it for something, but it kind of tastes more like bubblegum or cotton candy or cream soda more than it does watermelon. Actually, it doesn't even taste like watermelon, so do not buy this, do not buy that. But these ones are good. All right, a little bit of an update for you guys since it is a little bit later now. I just finished unboxing my Lululemon package for TikTok, and I thought I'd show you guys on here as well because I'm going to be doing like a full YouTube review thing. So I ended up getting the new Lululemon New Parent tote bag, and I am very excited about this. You guys already know that I love the New Parent backpack. That's what I've been using for my diaper bag with the baby for the past 2.5 months, and honestly it's been great, and it still works for like day trips and stuff. But I think this would just be great for like overnight trips, or if I need to pack more for a day trip per se than like just a quick, like, I don't know, smaller outing, I guess. So this is the tote bag. It is 20 liters in size, so it's slightly bigger than the New Parent backpack. I probably would prefer the backpack day to day just because it's easier to throw on instead of like having this on my shoulder and the car seat. I feel like it kind of, I don't know, could slip off the shoulder a little bit more, but I think this will be great, again, like I said, overnight trips, bigger day trips, and then when I'm not by myself. It does have like a longer carrying strap as well, so you could wear like more cross body, or like over the shoulder, like longer that way, or obviously carry it with the handles. And it also does come with the small insert and changing pad, so you do have the smaller bag inside, which is great, and then the removable changing mat, same with the diaper bag, both come with that. So I love that. I'm super excited to try this out. I'm going to be doing like a TikTok of what exactly I can fit in here, like more than my diaper bag. So if you're not following me there, be sure to go check that out. And then I'm going to do a full like YouTube review comparing the backpack and this tote bag once obviously I've kind of tried it out and know, you know, how it like functions for us, I guess, as a family. But I'm very excited about this item. I love the backpacks, so I'm sure I'll love the tote too. It is already 2 o'clock, so I need to start getting ready to go. I think I'm meeting my mom and friends at the arena at 3:30, which means I need to leave here by 3 because I think it's about 30 minutes. And I need to start getting Hudson ready at 2 so that he has time to feed, get changed, and burped and all that, and into the car seat and all packed up and stuff. So I guess we better get a move on that. He is currently having a nap, which is almost time for that to come to an end anyways, because I usually cap naps at 2 hours, so he's nice and tired for the evening.